found something, guys. Look. It's a beetle.
Naman, parang baby
sa Tagalog, ba? Ito yung tinatalian nila sa leeg. Tapos, tinatalian ng sinurid sa leeg. Tapos, papa, di pa rin. Kawawa, di ba?
In the leg?
In the neck. In the neck. They will put this like a thread. And then they will make palipad outside.
I thought in the leg.
Do you wanna touch it?
No.
Just actually, try. It doesn't bite.
I don't wanna touch the legs. It's crushing.
I can't put it down because it might fry.
Yeah, no, maybe.
But it doesn't bite.
I don't want
just try to it. See. Try to touch your legs.
It's not that bad.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Pakawalan na natin, guys. Let's put it outside.
Where are they from?
Pang-canva. It's totally gonna fly away.
Oh, you're ripping its leg off, Mom.
Okay. Hi, guys. Look at this. It's okay. Look at this, guys. So, nakahanap ako ng isang... What is this? A beetle? Sa Tagalog is... What's up with yung Tagalog? Sa lagubang, guys. Ayan, no. Nasa halaman ko siya. Kunin natin. Parang gusto niya lupipad. Kunin natin. Ayan siya, guys. Oh.
Oh my God! He fell down.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did you hear that?
I'm sorry. Ayan, nagpatay-patayan tuloy siya. Uy, sorry naman.
He said, why did you do that?
I'm sorry. Napadpad lang siya dito, guys. Ngayon, ayoko siyang paalisin kasi nga, di ba, lalaroin lang siya ng mga bata. Lalagyan ng sinulid sa leeg. Kawawa naman. Eh, may ambag ito sa environment natin eh. May ambag to sa mundo, hindi gaya ng mga iba dyan na walang ambag sa mundo. May hugot talaga eh, no? Ayan, no, buhay pa siya. I'm sorry, Beetle. Mr. Beetle or Miss Beetle, I'm so sorry. I drop you. Huwag ka kasing malikot.
He can handle himself.
Can you take something
himself?
For Canva? I think it won't... It's gonna fly already.
Oh my God, not to my face, please.
Ayan, nakikita niyo siya, guys. Diba ang cute?
So you played with this before, Ma?
Yes, guys. Ito, I played this one before when I was a little. And we put, yung tali sa leeg. Tapos na-realize ko, kawawa. Hindi dapat ginagawa yun.
That's
kaya
so
isa rin ako sa gumawa ng ganyan noon, guys. Yun, nilalagyan ko siya ng tali sa leeg. Tapos pinapalipad. Hindi ba kawawa sila? Kaya ito, bumabawi ako sa kanya ngayon. Nakahanap ako. Tapos nilagay ko sa halaman ko. Diyan ka na mamahay, ha? Forever.
Maybe hindi na.
What do they eat?
Yeah, what do they eat?
Grass.
Grass, not pine
leaves. Yeah, leaves.
Can
grass,
you keep it?
Leaves.
No, why not?
We shouldn't. Well, we should put like buy a small thing and put a lot of plants.
Nag-hide na siya o natakot. Traumatized siya.
You dropped him! Why?
Na-traumatized siya kasi nahulog ko siya, guys.
Let him rest. Him, yeah. Her, it.
It, her, him,
let the beetle rest.
Where did you drop her?
Did you capture a nice photo for our thumbnail?
Kinda, yeah. I took lots of photos so I can take again. Where is it going? Hi, where
is it
going?
Is it focusing?
Yeah.
It's trying to run away.
Where are you going? Are you running away because Mom dropped you?
Yes.
Ayan siya, guys. So, hindi ako takot sa ganito, guys. Eh. Takot ako sa uod, pero sa beetle, hindi. Huwag lang yung beetle na may sungay, ha? I don't like that.
Oh, what do you call that again?
The beetle na it's very...
Yeah, the one's like a U na horn.
I'm more afraid of that than a caterpillar.
I don't like caterpillar. I don't like horn, but this one, I like it. Diba? Ang cute.
Mommy, you're disturbing.
So, that's it. Iwan na natin siya, guys. Pahinga na siya.
Yes.
Bye, Beetle.
Bye, Mr. or Miss Beetle.
So long.
One hour later.
Andito pa rin siya, guys. Oh. Nagpapahinga na. Can you see that? That thing here? Nagpapahinga na siya. So, pabayaan na natin siya dyan. popcorn. Hello. Hello. Let's go inside. Get in. Come on, let's go inside.